But I gotta tell you, there was a couple of rounds there. It was like a good hour there that I was just like, oh man, what the hell? But hey, now we got Black Star versus Godoku. This is a classic matchup. Two old school players played for a long time. One of the interesting things, I want you to watch Godoku's Vanessa play, because we just saw Vanessa play. Godoku is very unorthodox in his play. But it's effective. He does win matches. He does plays. So he plays very wild. He does like very unconventional combos. Some would say that they're not max damage and they're not, you know, great combos. But like when he lands them. They're his. So one of the things about Godoku also is he's really aggressive, and he does go back and forth between the two stances that Vanessa has. So one thing that you saw two times there was a kick. It was a high kick from Vanessa in defensive stance that beats high. So that's called a sabaki. It's an attack that defeats other attacks of a certain type. Nice, he gets the launch, but he's at a little bit of health. Nice, the low comes out. Vanessa has some sneaky lows, a little bit of teabag, a little bit of disrespect at the end there. This was some healthy competition. Everybody knows that's what Godoku was all about. Now, oh good, awesome. Very good combo conversion there. Because at that range, it's difficult to convert without the jab. Okay, very nice. Awesome. And we're going to do... All right, awesome. Good combo. Ends with the flip kick for style points. Bing, bing. Nice jump back. Oh, cool, cool. Side turn. So that's good, because when you're side turned, the frame advantage drastically changes. She goes to the mount position, but she gets tech. Every throw in VF has a tech to it, but they're almost all, they're very similar. So you have forward throws, back throws, and neutral throws. And that does include in special, it includes special stances like that mount position as well. So one thing that you could do is you can tech those throws. And in VF, you tech the throw by holding down guard and punch. So that's one way to do it. Yeah, it was weird. We got DC right at the end. But no problem. It was just right there. It was the end. And that was clear. That was Black Star. Yeah. No problem. That happens sometimes. The only time that that's bad when it happens. Yeah, you did win that one. We saw you win that one.
Was it round 2, 2 rounds, 2-1?
You literally, we got DC'd after the win screen, so it's no problem. If we got DC'd before that, that would be a problem.
I'm no pushover, sweetie.
Yeah, I'm looking at the wrong count.
Just
I'm looking at the clip.
Enemy.
Yeah. Round 1. We're all good to go, baby. Alright, here you go.
Yeah, it was definitely over.
Nice. Ooh, the throws are coming out? So the throws are really interesting. Like I said before, they'll always lose to attack. So you will go in and do a throw if you feel that they're not gonna block no matter what. And that's pretty much what's going on here. All right, very good. Ooh, nice, okay. So this is for the plus frames mix-ups, but 2P steals the day. One of the things about the low punch is it's so fast, it's your fastest move. Not for every character, but it's basically, every character has it, it's 12 frames, which is one of the fastest moves in the game. And so it can really interrupt some stuff. The next one is Strict Filter is going to be next versus Damon. So, I'm not Damon. Augurnaut. So I'm going to go ahead and get those guys ready. While we're doing this. Nice combo from Black Star. Alright. I want to see some real cool Godoku shit though. Like that's what I want to see. Because he pulls it out. And it's fun when he pulls it out because it's big and explosive out of nowhere. And then he'll, like, take a whole round. Okay, so he was trying to sabaki there. And Blackstar's actually playing... Oh, he did sabaki there. He just sabaki the kick. Blackheart was playing really safe there, but it's really hard when you're playing against Vanessa in defensive stance for you to know exactly when it's your chance to attack and with what kind of move. Because the highs, mids, and lows, she kind of has answers for all of them. And punch and kick as well. Like, she has answers for punches, kicks, knees, elbows. She's got a lot of answers. Very interesting. Character to play against. And pretty tough, actually. Okay. And then, VF is a hell of a lot of fun to play, and it's a lot of fun to watch as well. Oh, nice! Yeah, that was it! You saw that counter hit stagger right there? That's amazing. That's really clutch. So what you can do is you can use frame advantage to set up counter hits. It's a lot like what people might call, oh, he almost got the low grab from back turn. That would have been really great. But it's hard to react to that. That's like, I think in other fighting games, people call that a frame trap. But in VF, that's kind of like just playing frame tight. So the idea is, like, if you're plus two, you could do an elbow. Oh, double evade, bro! Back throws are untechable. Very negative, but he went for a throw punish. Is it going to bite him in the butt? No. And we got it even... Very good. Ooh, that was hype.
Wow, it was ridiculous.
Excellent. Really good stuff. So right now, one up. Oh, whoops. Oh, yeah. Okay, good. Ooh, for a second there, I thought he went out for a second. All right, very good. So right now is 1-1. Good play on both sides. Godoku's killing it. Blackstar is killing it as always. Blackstar actually is true. Haven't seen too much of him. Been playing a lot of Soul Calibur 6 from what I know. But I know that I can tell just by watching him play, his execution has not gone down. He's been doing good. Like, his combos are really quite good. Nice, spacing each other out, getting ready for the long range moves, counter hit launch. That's one of her best moves, that little slap. I always say that she could win with just that slap and 6KK. Just that's it, just these little like mid pokes that she can do that lead to huge damage and like easy conversions. I like that a lot. You saw how he knocked her down and then he didn't go to pressure. He waited to see if she would do the laydown. That's really smart. That comes from matchup experience. Oh, he's going into laydown stance on his own. Problem is, laydown stance, if you're not getting a counter hit, you don't have enough frames to really threaten. So, look what happens. He ended up getting hit. Alright. Oh, very good. The sweep wins. Ooh, he goes in for the low kick. Does he get the combo? He does. Very good. Nice pickup from Blackstar. Doing really good. Okay. Roll back into mount position. This time it was forward. You can tell because she starts by punching the face. So if Blackstar's paying attention, he might think, oh, he did forward last time. But honestly, it's a mix-up every time. You can do forward, back, or neutral. It's up to you to try and bake and break it. I like that wall combo at the end. Just go into flamingo, KKK. You just need the damage. All right, very good. Ooh, nice. That's a good spacing attack from Vanessa. It doesn't look like it's going to hit all the time, but really, it's got really wonderful space that control. Superman punch. Didn't get a combo off of it. It's okay. He goes right into the mount position. This time, I think he went for the face again and got tech. All right. Ooh, he went for the shoulder. Very good. And Blackstar takes a really good adjustment. Very strong.
Try again in a few years.
That's really good stuff from Blackstar. He gets two. It's 2-1 there. Awesome work. Thank you guys so much.